We begin with breaking news. Two of our colleagues working on a story when gunfire erupts at a crowded grocery store. Let's get right to our Suzanne Le Mignot live near Midway Airport. Suzanne, at first you thought this might have been fireworks.
Brad, DeAndre and I were sitting inside the truck, and we finally realized that what we had heard was three gunshots. Now, we were sitting in the parking lot here, about seven parked car rows away from the exit of the Jewel. You see the exit right there. That's where the man was found bleeding from his head. Now, when we heard those shots, we also saw people running, and I want to show you from where. The exit right here, we saw several people, at least 10 people, running very quickly from outside, from inside the store, running outside very fast. I then spoke to someone who gave me a little more about what happened, and I grabbed my iPhone and I shot this video that you're about to see. Paramedics putting a man on a stretcher. He appeared shot in the head, and it seemed he was shot several times. Now, we blurred his face. I spoke with a man who said he was told the shooting happened after the victim and another man got into an argument.
I guess the guy, he tried to bite him in his finger or something. And he pulled out the gun and shot him in the face.
And this was told to you by an eyewitness?
An eyewitness. He had just came out of the store.
About to leave, brother.
Now, it's not clear if the shooting happened inside the store or outside, and it's still not known if the man responsible for the shooting is in custody. In the West Elsdon neighborhood, Suzanne Le Mignot, CBS 2 News.
Okay, Suzanne, thank you.